Well, welcome, Alhamdulillah, for this nice days, good holidays, blessed days. Most of you coming for Mawlid of Mawlana Shaykh, and in this time, this year, it is with Ramadan, month of fasting, the blessed month in the year. It is a very good occasion. Most of you come for remembrance of Mawlana for his anniversary, and Allah make it every year coming little bit. This year it will be in Ramadan, second day of Ramadan. Inshallah we celebrate with all of you. And it is there is big reward for people who are coming. Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam saying, who come to see his brother in Islam, visit him, each step Allah give him, forgive from one sin and reward him and make his level one more higher. And this is for normal people, and you are coming for your Shaykh, your master, your the most beloved one for you and for believer who are this. You are respecting him, and this love make you more sincere and more blessed, because he is the one who saved most of you from where he saved you from to follow Shaitan. Many of his people, by his Mawlana, they become to know their Lord, their religion, the real one, to know their Prophet. Because most of them, they are non-Muslim becoming Muslim. Even who are saying we are Muslim, they was maybe worse than these people. They are not knowing anything from Islam. But Alhamdulillah, with Mawlana's barakah and his teaching, they make them like star, like their light. They give them light in their face and their heart, and he saved them from Shaitan and his follower and bad end. So it will be more reward for you, because you are coming visiting your Shaykh and you are continuing his way, the way of Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. This way, it is real the best way. Nothing better than this. For this dunya, it is everything not good, but for akhirah, anything you do, it is good, and it is also Allah will, after this life, inshallah, way going to his divine presence and to be together again with our Shaykh, our beloved one.
Ameen.
And of course, there is this dunya, everything mixed up, especially in these days, the end of time. So people there, when they are going to Jannah, first thing, before entering door of Jannah, all our desire, what we have bad desire, it will go after drinking one cup of Kawthar, it's full of Kawthar, it is for Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. This make you to forget everything, forget jealousy, forget sadness, bad intention, proudness, everything. When you drink this, you going inside Jannah, nothing from this. Even whole people going to other side, you will be not be sorry, because there is two kind of separating. One in dunya, but this in day of Qiyamah, we will come together again. But there is another one, separation also, this forever. One to this side, one to other side. That time Mawlana was saying, وَامْتَازُ لَمَا أَيُّهَا الْمُجْرِمُونَ. Separate all bad people from good people. So sometimes father, he separate from his son. Some from mother, separate from her daughter. Or brother from his brother. And that time, Mawlana was saying, these people, they will be very crying there. And it is because this separation forever, not only for from dunya to akhirah. And that time, so when these people coming to drinking from this water, this finish, it will be finished. Nothing left from sadness, from this what happened in separation, crying, to be unhappy. When they drink this, they will go Jannah. In Jannah, no any sadness, no any illness, no any envious, nothing from this bad thing who in our world. Everybody, they have this. But from who going to other side, it will be forever for them, this. So don't worry about, you'll be happy with Mawlana, and be thankful for him. He saved you from this bad end. Allah praise his maqam more and more. And inshallah, this Ramadan, we will begin from tonight, inshallah. Allah make barakah and send us one who lead us, take this separation from between believer and Muslim, and not make them like toy in hand of shaitan and his follower. Because this, we are seeing no need for enemy. It is enough, we are killing each other, we are fighting with each other, we are doing bad thing for other, but other, they are just looking and laughing for us. Allah, inshallah, will send, his promise to send someone, and we are know him, Sayyidina al-Mahdi alayhi salam. When he's coming, he will be lead all to make united of Muslim and to make whole world Muslim, inshallah. We hope this, because Islam, it is meaning peace. Without Islam, no peace. Because Islam wants good for people. Other people, they are making best thing to destroy people. Destroy believer, and they are thought if they, this believer finish, it will be the world in peace. No, what you are planting, coming for you first. Planting bad thing, bad intention, bad thing, also coming for you. So we are, every time we have good intention, good to people, to help people, to not fight people. But others, they thought if from the envious, if we finish these people, it will be whole world for us, and it will be like paradise. No paradise, paradise in Akhirah. And who want paradise, he must do good thing in dunya, not bad thing. Allah help us, and inshallah this Ramadan bless and happiness for all of you, inshallah. Thank you for it. ومن الله التوفيق الفاتحة